Hey guys, it's me Win Gaming. So first, in the past few days, I decided to change the title about gaming. I changed the title Let's Play Like That. I want to change the title into just the normal game title. So that first. And today we're going to play Legend of the Prophets. Basically this game is based on PewDiePie real life story. As one of the PewDiePie bros, I want to show you I'm playing the boss final battle. We're defeating the barrels actually, King Barrels. So let's play this game. I will using PewDiePie to defeat the King Barrels.
This way, but as you can see, I've contained all your fans.
Nope.
All that is missing is you, and the legendary Brofist will be mine.
It doesn't work that way.
Yes. Fucking seriously. Fucking God. Fuck that. Fuck's sake. Oh shh. Seriously? Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Oh shit. Brofist!
The legendary Brofist! How did you do that? I got the fans! I should get the power!
Can't get the legendary Brofist by force.
Because it's in your heart.
No.
You are empty inside.
Of course I'm empty! I'm a barrel!
You should never mess with the Brofist.
Brofist!
No!
Let's do this together, guys. Ooh. Yeah. Goodbye. By Legend of the Brofist. Staring. Peter by an Egger. Marzia. Marquee Player. Cinnamon Tuscan. Jack Skeptikai. Cryotech. And barrels. Little flower. What the heck? If you want of the bros, you must download this game in the app store below. Okay guys, thanks for watching and I'm going to end here. See you next time.